Des Moines' landmark Blue Arch pedestrian bridges are seeing the light. Crews are finally installing new LED lights on the basket handle bridges. They've been dark for years after old lights burned out or broke. We first reported on the dark bridges a year ago, and it's taken a year to approve new city contracts, order lights, and install them. The plan also calls for new lights for the Women of Achievement Bridge downtown and the Carver Bridge on ML King downtown. The city is spending $122,000 on the new LED lighting project. Todd Magel, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.